Hello and welcome. The first day of fall is September 22nd and I can't wait.
Now, why can't you wait?
Hoodie season on deck. I'm sick of this heat.
Yeah, I do love hoodies, so I can agree with you on that.
Well, we want to say
Happy Grandparents Day
to all the grandparents out there, whether you're young, middle-aged, or yeah.
There you go. Now, time for a Did You Know moment. Did you know in 1969, 9-year-old Russell Caper sent President Nixon a letter suggesting that a day should be set aside in order to celebrate grandparents?
And did you know, following this letter, Marion McQuaid was recognized nationally by the U.S. Senate and President Jimmy Carter as the founder of the National Grandparents Day? So shout out to him. For all y'all. McQuaid wanted to educate the youth about the importance of seniors and contributions they have made throughout history. She urged the youth to adopt a grandparent and learn more about their lives, challenges, and desires for the future.
And shout out to all of our grandparents. I am definitely a product of a village, and if it was not for my grandparents, the Youngs, and the Hendersons, I would not be who I am today.
Now these are our happiness. Next Sunday is the big day.
The big day for what, you may ask?
You know, it's our annual Invite Someone to Church Sunday.
Is there someone that the Holy Spirit has been leading you to witness to and to invite to church?
You know, I know a couple people. Oh, let me call them real quick. But what better time than now? Not now, but right now. Don't forget that we also have gospel tracts available in the lobby to assist you with your invite.
And don't forget to wear your favorite team attire.
That's right, because next Sunday is also Jersey Sunday.
As you see, I'm repping Tampa Bay Buccaneers, Mr. Tom Brady's team. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
When you're ready to be a star, come holler.
We invite you to wear your favorite professional, college, high school, or NFCC gear. Now, make sure you wear your favorite gear. You can also wear the Warriors.
Just don't come in here with no Pittsburgh stuff on. We're gonna leave you at the front door.
Join us for Invite Someone to Church and Jersey Sunday on September 18th. We have some awesome life enrichment group facilitators here at the community, and we invite you to check out a group session. Our men's, women's, and open adult groups meet on Sundays at 8:30 a.m., and our seniors meet on Thursdays at 2 p.m. For details on how to participate with these groups, click on the groups icon on our website homepage.
Are you a veteran? If so, we want to recognize you in November. After service, we encourage you to stop by our veterans display in the lobby and complete the form. We appreciate you and we are grateful for your service to our country.
And for a word of encouragement to my fellow believers, just like the song says, be encouraged. No matter what's going on, He'll make it all right. But you've got to stay strong.
And have I not commanded you, be strong, be of good courage. Do not be dismayed, for the Lord your God is with you wherever you go. And you can find that in Joshua 1, verse 9.
We pray that you have a safe and blessed week.